New message, standing by.
All right, Cooper here. Got a tip from a friend of mine about this place. Just about 30 minutes outside of Ottawa, I guess. And kind of cool, very old house that's been, again, updated through the decades. I'm going to say it's probably early 1900s. Some signs of witchcraft inside. It could be like some edgy teens, of course, but who knows? Some people are really into that and they find a spot they can be left alone and do their thing, and it is what it is. Covered my face in there, a lot of mold. A lot. Well, I mean, there's some. But yeah, not too bad. But it was a neat explore. Bit of a vibe to it. But yeah. So let's go check it out. It's interesting. I think you'll enjoy it. Look at that fireplace. Is coming right off. And there's a big frozen spider right there. That yellow paint is so cool. It's so retro. Small little kitchen. Argentina. Small room. The ceiling is like, it's probably like 6'5" in here. Very small. Very small. It's black mold. It's an old house with some sort of a trap door to separate the first floor and the second floor. Interesting. I don't know if that's common from the old days or... I'm gonna be quick in this one, guys. It's... smells pretty bad in here. Huh, interesting.
and from the other way up the second floor. We have that green room. Leads us back to this spot that has this floor cover, which I find interesting. Maybe that's typical of the old days. There's mold in there. And then back to where we came from initially. With this. Sure, it could be edgy teens doing that, or it could be some people that are into that and they find a spot and they come and do that here. It's not impossible.
All right, well, that was interesting. I hope you enjoyed it. I got more content coming shortly. And gonna go wash off all the spider webs and all the dust and everything right off. Cooper, Bytown Urbex. You guys enjoy yourselves and stay warm. Cheers.